that brighten with that John the Revelator. Who's that writing? John the Revelator. Who's that writing? Yeah. John the Revelator. He wrote the book of the seven seas. Tell me, that writing, that's John the Revelator. Who's that writing? It's John the Revelator. Who's that writing? It's John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas. God walked down a hill one day. He called Adam by his name. He was naked and ashamed. Tell me, who's that writing? That's John the Revelator. Who's that writing? It's John the Revelator. Who's that writing? It's John the Revelator. From the book of the seven seals. You know, Christ had 12 apostles, spirit willing, and three he laid away, but the flesh, it was weak. He says, walk with me while I watch. Yes, sir. Well, I'll go yonder and pray. Listen here, listen here, listen here, listen here, listen here. I said, Christ rose Easter morning, hallelujah. Mary and Martha came down to see the resurrection. Go and tell my disciples, yes, sir, to meet me.
Who's that writing? It's John the Revelator. Wrote the book of the seven seas.